Guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today, I created this really super cool makeup look using the Jaclyn Hill not favorites palette. Oh my god, it's not the favorites palette, it's her own palette. The Jaclyn Hill palette from Morphe. Oh my goodness, guys, this is so amazing. I cannot even explain how much I love this palette. I got this palette last Tuesday, and whenever I do my makeup, this is all I have used. I just want to say congratulations to Jaclyn. You know, you did an amazing, amazing job, and a congratulations to Morphe as well. You know, everybody, just this is an amazing palette and definitely worth the purchase. All of the shades are so just buttery smooth and pigmented. I haven't come across one bad shade in the palette that I don't like. But yes, I just want to say that this is an amazing palette and congratulations. But yes, other than that, I hope that you guys want to see how I created this makeup look. And if you did, then please keep on watching. Bye, guys. All right, for my transition shade, I'm going to take this color right here. And I'm just going to blend that around in my crease with my Sigma E40 blending brush. Alright, now I'm going to take the NYX Primal Colors eyeshadow, and this is in the shade Hot Pink, and I'm just going to blend this around in my crease as well. Okay, now I'm going to take these three shades right there, and I'm just going to blend that right into my crease with my Morphe M513 blending brush. Okay, now I'm going to take this shade.
Oh god.
Right here, it's that super, super dark purple. It's literally almost black. And I'm just going to take that with my Sigma E25 blending brush, and I'm just going to blend it right up in this crease area, keeping it super low and just really tight up in the crease. I just kind of created like a half cut crease. I just carved this out with some concealer, and now I'm going to apply Pool Party, which is this beautiful teal bluish green shade. I'm just going to apply that right over the concealer. Okay, wow, I am absolutely blown away. This is my first time using this shade, and holy crap, is this pigmented. I'm going to take this purple shade one more time, and I'm going to take that on a G19 Morphe brush, looks like this, and I'm just going to kind of go back in and fill in that area with a little bit of that darker shade so it has more of that contrast. Now using that same Sigma E25 blending brush that I used earlier for that purple, I'm going to take that with that same purple shade and I'm just going to blend it around on the outer V, really making sure I smoke out the edges of this teal shade so we have no harsh lines. Now using my NYC liquid liner, I'm just going to apply a wing. All right, now I'm going to apply my Lily lashes in the style Miami. Alright, now for primer, I'm going to take the Nivea Men's Post Shave Balm and I'm just going to apply this to my face. Alright, now I'm going to take my CoverFX Custom Enhancing Drops in the shade Moonlight and I'm going to also take my L'Oreal True Match Foundation in the shade W3. I'm kind of getting a little bit tan since it's summer. And yes, I'm just going to mix these two together and apply it to my face with my Real Techniques Beauty Blender sponge thing. It's really dirty and I should probably wash it. I'm going to take my Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade Fair and I'm just going to apply this under my eyes and like my chin, the top of my forehead, around my nose, just like kind of the high points of my face, and I'm just going to blend that out with my same little Real Techniques sponge. Okay, now to set my face, I'm going to take my Airspun powder from Coty. Now for my bottom lash line, I'm just going to take this shade right there and I'm going to first blend that out right under on my bottom lash line. Okay, now that I have that shade on, I'm going to take these two shades right here and I'm just going to blend that right under it as well. Alright, now I'm going to take this pink shade as well and I'm going to blend that up under all of the other eyeshadows as well. And now lastly, I'm going to take this purple shade and I'm going to apply that super tight up under the bottom lashes and then I'm going to blend it out with that pink shade again. Alright, now to spice things up in the inner corner, I'm going to take the shade Fantasy from Makeup Geek and I'm just going to apply this in my inner corner. Now I'm going to take the two highlight shades in the palette and I'm just going to apply that on my brow bone and a little bit over the green in the inner corners just to tone it down just a tad bit so it still looks like a highlight. Alright, now I'm going to take the Big Shot Mascara from Maybelline and I'm just going to apply this to my bottom lashes. Must be something underneath. Take two. I'm still trying to figure out what makes you hard on the call. Okay, I kind of feel like keeping up with that teal theme and I kind of want to put a blue in my waterline. So I'm going to take the NYX. What is this? This is the Face Art Slide On, Glide On, Stay On, whatever, pencil thing, in the shade Azure? I don't know, I'm probably butchering this, but yes, I'm just going to put this in my waterline. Alright, moving on back to the face, I'm going to take my L'Oreal True Match powder in the shade W6, and I'm going to bronze my face. You take your time, there's something about the love of things you like. When the strobe hits. Bet you're looking for something new. I feel the hate with this staring up across the room. Alright, now I'm going to contour using my Too Faced Chocolate Soleil bronzer in the shade Medium Deep. I dare you play your cards, boy, you bet I'm a trendsetter too. Going to apply Milani's Luminoso for my blush today. That's it, Brian? Yes. Alright, now I'm going to take my Nicole Guerrero Glow Kit and I'm just going to apply this to my face, pretty much using almost every single shade in here. Now for lips, I'm going to take the ColourPop liquid lipstick in the shade Little Stitious and I'm just going to apply this to my lips. Bulletproof on another level ahead of the crew. Select never settles, it only gets better the more you see. Powerful and free, confidence is key. So watch me. All right, now I'm just going to pop Kylie's Literally lip gloss on top. Figure it out. It's all about what you bring to the crowd. Where your reference is loud. They're calling me over. Set your fire on me. Like what I see you getting closer. Hey, trendsetter, see your fire when. All right, now I'm going to set my face using the Urban Decay All Nighter Makeup Setting Spray. Strobe hits you. Alright guys, I hope that you guys enjoyed this video using the beautiful Jaclyn Hill palette. I have to say, I love this palette so much. I haven't stopped using it since I have gotten it, honestly. I got it last Tuesday, and I haven't used any of my other palettes other than this one whenever I do my makeup. So, yes, congrats to Jaclyn is all I want to say, and well done, because this palette is absolutely amazing and definitely worth the purchase, I must say. I am in love. So yes, I hope that you guys enjoyed this video and give it a thumbs up, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys, love you. Bet you're looking for something new. I feel the hate with you staring up across the room. Smoke a jaw, girl.